Ladies and gentlemen, the action continues right here at Strong Island Fight Night Series 2, emanating from Stereo Garden. Our next contest is a super heavyweight novice bout. It is brought to you by Cloud 9, Life to Long Island, and Apparel Boss. Introducing our first competitor, making his way to the blue corner at this time, here is Jermaine LaBranche. Ladies and gentlemen, his opponent in this super heavyweight contest approaches the red corner at this time. Here is Xavier Wiltshire.
We got
the big boys now.
Big guys, heavyweight. Three bouts to go. This one's a super heavyweight novice.
Oh, this is the rematch. This is the rematch from last show.
Xavier Wiltshire from Heavy Hitters Boxing against Jermaine LaBranche from Starrett City Boxing.
So if you remember last time, it was Jermaine's first, Xavier Wiltshire's first fight, and he looked like a veteran in there.
Okay.
So this is the rematch. I'm looking forward to it.
Amateur rematches, I find, and you know about this, you had tonight.
Yes. I had a bunch of rematches.
Interest competitors first. Boxing out of the blue corner. Representing Star Red City Boxing. Here is Jermaine LaBranche. And his opponent. Boxing out of the red corner. Representing Heavy Hitters Boxing. Xavier Wiltshire.
Xavier Wiltshire. With the, let's say, the red gloves. And Jermaine LaBranche out of Starrett City wearing the blue gloves. Now, these are heavyweights. You don't want to get up at this point, pour yourself a drink, get yourself some coffee, whatever. You want to sit right where you are.
Oh, starting out right away.
Jermaine LaBranche. Blue gloves. Xavier Wiltshire, red gloves. These are super heavyweights. Novice.
Beautiful right hand from Wiltshire. LaBranche is definitely trying to push the pace a little bit. He just got to settle down. That beautiful jab. LaBranche has a beautiful jab. If he keeps popping into his face, standing in the middle of the ring, I think he'll do very good. He has good range. Oh, beautiful right hand for Wiltshire. This is already turning out to be a better fight than the first time they met.
Give it time, give it time.
But this is only the first round.
Now, super heavyweights tend to, especially if they put out a lot in the first round, their gas tanks have very,
very small gas tanks.
Because they're carrying around so much weight and strength and bulk. You're watching Strong Island Boxing from Stereo Garden in Patchogue, Long Island, New York.
Oh, beautiful angles. Vulture just stole the round right there in those last 15 seconds. That was a good round. That was a good way to end the, round. So definitely Vulture 10-9.
Okay, again, we've seen some strange decisions tonight. That was only round number one. Don't know who's going to win this one, but these are heavyweights. Don't blink. With heavyweights, it takes one shot.
I would like to see the branch keep it in the middle of the ring a little bit, move around, move in circles behind that jab. He's backing up. He's backing himself up to the ropes a little bit too much. And that's what Wilcher thinks. You know, that's how he stole the round at the end right there. Beautiful work back. Beautiful work from LeBranch in the corner. LeBranch doing a lot of the better work this round. See, like he's staying in the middle of the ring. That's his fight right there.
Xavier Wilcher at a heavy hitters boxer. He's the one with the red gloves. The man of the blue gloves, Jermaine LeBranch.
I like what I'm seeing from LeBranch in the second round. He's taking a lot. He's controlling the round a lot better. But he got to keep it in the middle of the ring. That's where he does his best work.
You see LeBranch step back and take a couple of deep breaths.
Yeah, so that means like,
we said that the heavyweights, while they could bring it, they don't have the best stamina. And sometimes it gets so wild and almost ugly, we call them slobber knockers.
Exactly. You see, same story again. Backs up against the ropes. And Wilcher probably stole the round.
Now let's see what happens. They're in deep water. Round number three.
As you can see, if you look at the corners, you could definitely tell both guys are breathing hard. If you look over at LeBranch's corner, he's getting over here, giving him a little fan work with the towel.
They're doing everything but putting an oxygen mask on.
Meanwhile, in Roach's corner, he looks nice and fresh.
Yes, but he's got to move his hands a little bit more.
Oh. Beautiful. See, LeBranch always starts off the round very good. Oh, somebody was banging in the ring over there.
Yeah, I'm not sure what that was about. Did you catch that?
A fan just went under, got close to the ring, and started banging on the ring.
I don't know if you remember years ago in Vegas. Remember Fan Man?
Oh, big right hand!
Look at this!
Big right hand!
He doesn't know where he is!
Big right hand! Oh, man, Roacher just landed that big right hand. Just like you were saying, Randy, these big boys, they land.
Oh. Whoa.
I see a stoppage coming.
I walked in at a good time. Xavier getting loose.
Oh.
Big shots on LeBranch. Another eight count for LeBranch. Wow, great job, Xavier. Ooh, big right hand. It's over. Wow, Xavier's displaying a lot of power. Xavier just displaying a lot of power. He's putting himself in the rankings right now for an SBC contender shot.
Wow. What an ending. Wow. Man.
What a night.
That was a big shot. Wow. That's why you can never sleep in a heavyweight fight.
Exactly. And you had pointed out at the start of this round that Wiltshire looked in much better condition than LeBranch.
100%. He looked at the fresher fighter, and he showed it in the last round. That's how you close up the show right there. I mean, that was a great stoppage right there because, you know, we don't want nobody to get hurt. We all want to go home nice, safe and sound and healthy. So that was a great stoppage definitely by the referee.
When they give a standing eight count in the amateurs, they usually, once they finish 7, 8, they look at the guy, then they wave him on. In the pros, they give him what we call the sobriety test. Walk to me.
Walk to me.
Go to the right.
Yes.
Do you like that? I don't see that done in the amateurs. I do. I like it a lot.
I mean, in the pros, I understand why they do it. In the amateur, I've never seen it. You know, it depends on the referee you get, but I've never seen it.
Because looking at LeBranch right after that knockdown.
He was hurt.
He took... You could see his legs were almost quivering. You could see he was out of it. I think a sobriety test would have said he doesn't have to take any more shots.
It was a great fight. It was a great fight. But like I said, Red Corner looked at the fresher fighter.
Well, we've seen a few outstanding bouts in a row. That last one before this, Israel Bailey, my head is still thinking about
wow,
that fight.
Just...
In 1 minute and 23 seconds of the third round, by way of RSC, Xavier Wiltshire.